बात तो मेरे चैनल। तो जो आज की वीडियो होने वाली है एक मेकअप स्टोरेज से रिलेटेड, तो आप देख सकते हो मेरा जो मेकअप है वो किस तरीके से यहाँ रखा हुआ है। तो मैं आपको वन बाई वन निकाल के चीज़ें दिखाऊंगी और ये बताऊंगी कि मैंने किस सेक्शन में क्या रखा है और हम इसको किस तरीके से और ऑर्गेनाइज़ कर सकते हैं। और सो गाइस, यू मस्ट सॉ द इंट्रो, बट इट वॉज रियली नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर मी to shoot the whole video because it would be so long and plus it was very tiring and I didn't have that much of time and energy to film all of that. So let us do the lipsticks. Lipsticks are also very interesting and let's declutter the lipstick and the ones which I will keep it. And if you guys don't know, I already get rid of some lipsticks which I will not be able to use. But still there are these few of lipsticks which are there, and again this also. So let's get started one by one. So this is a Bella Vosta gloss, this I'm going to keep, and this is the purple lipstick, I'm going to keep it, it's fairly new. Now this one is, oh, this is a mascara, I have to get rid of this. This is a Miss Claire lipstick number 13. It still works, so I'm going to keep it. And now I have this lipstick which is too much of old lipstick, so I'm going to get rid of this. And here, this is one of my favorite shades. It is the Toasted Brown by Maybelline powder matte lipstick, I suppose. I'm not sure, and the color is really good. Suits my skin tone very much, so that's why I'm going to keep it. Oh, this is the Maybelline Lip Gradation, again one of my favorite lips, just going to keep it. And the Nykaa one, going to keep it. Maybelline Color Sensational lipstick, this is in the shade Raspberry Rendezvous. It is again a very good lipstick, shy style lipstick, going to keep it. This is the Bella Vosta lipstick. This is again fairly new lipstick, so I think I will give it away. I will not keep this lipstick with me, so I'm going to give it away. Bella Vosta, this is again one of my favorite lipsticks, so I'm going to keep it. In color, this is new lipsticks. Again, going to keep this. This is the purple lip crayon. I have also done a review, you can check it. And yeah, this is again a new lipstick, so going to keep it. Nykaa lipstick, this is in the shade Cleopatra. This is again a beautiful, beautiful lipstick. Like, I love this lipstick to the core. Really nice color and everything. So this is the Lakme matte stick and the matte stick, and I'll keep it because the packaging is really good. Plus, I like the color as well, so yeah, I'm going to keep this one as well. Lakme lipstick, going to keep this. This is the NYP lip crayon. So these are very good, but still I'm not going to keep them. Just going to give it away. This is the Faces lip crayon, going to keep it. Shy Styles lipstick, going to keep this one. This is the Sugar one. This is again amazing color. Really like the pigmentation of this lipstick. Yeah, so going to keep this one also. Okay, next up is the NY Bay lipstick. I think this is a concealer. Okay, so this is a concealer, going to keep this. Shy Style lipstick. This is the matte look lipstick, blonde red. I think I will give this away. This is Maybelline Touch Up Spice. These are the Lakme lip crayon, so I'm thinking to give this away. And now I have again this lip crayon, going to give this away. And yeah, these are the In Color liquid lipstick, going to keep it. This will also, I'm going to keep it. This is the Lakme Absolute Argan Oil lip crayon, so I'm going to keep them. And these are some random lip pencils. Oh, again, this is a brush. So yeah, I am going to keep all these lipsticks and give these lipsticks away. And I also have this box, so let's see what is there.
So guys, these are the new lip crayon like color bar, and I'm yet to review them. Let me know if you guys want to see a review of these lipsticks. So yeah, I'm going to keep them. This is Nykaa lipstick. This is their ultra so matte lipstick in the shade Bonbon. Really nice shade. Just see, it's really nice, pretty brown nude color which suits my skin tone very much. So yeah, I'm going to keep it. This is a nail lipstick. It suits my skin tone very much. That's why I'm going to keep this one. And this is a Kiko lip gloss. Going to keep this. Oh, now again, an eyeliner. Not going to keep it here. Oh, Kajal. And yeah, and this is the oldest lipstick which I own. That's why I have kept it here, because this is one of the first lipsticks which I purchased with my own money. So that's why I have sentimental value to it. That's why I'm going to keep it. Oh, this is the Lakme Nykaa lipstick. Going to keep them. Again, this is the Bella Vosté gloss. Going to keep this as well. This is again a new lipstick, Revlon Ultra HD lipstick in the shade Devotion. Going to keep it. This is the NYB liquid lips. It's a very nice color. That's why I'm going to keep this one also. Then this NYX liquid suede lipstick. I think I will give this away. This is the half and half some blush stick, so I will give this away. Okay, so here comes the MAC lipstick, and this is in the shade Ruby Woo. Again, very nice lipstick. Not going to give it. This I'm going to keep. This is also a very new purchase, so I'm going to keep this as well. So this one is a gift, so I can't give this. This is by Revlon, but this is a creamy sheen lipstick, so I'm going to keep this. And this is a nude lipstick. Let me see what I'll do it, but for now I'm going to keep it. Okay, this is the NYB lipstick. Can you see the color? Really nice color, but I'm going to give it away. This is a gloss by Bella Vosté, and this is also very old lipstick, Red Chaos. Going to give this away. This is by LA Color. I love the color, so that's why I'm going to keep it. Again, a brown mascara. Stay Quirky lipstick. Some more Nykaa lipsticks. And this is a lip liner. This is a really good lip liner, so I'm going to keep it. This is again a new lipstick, 9to5 primer plus matte lipstick. This is by Blue Heaven Glossips, so I'm going to keep this. Some more Kajal pencil. This is Maybelline Lip Gradation. This is my loved lipstick, so I'm going to keep it. And I love the color, so that is why I'm going to keep this lipstick as well. And lastly, I have again a MAC lipstick. This is in the shade Whirl. This is again a very nice nude shade for my skin tone. So yeah, I'm going to keep them as well.
So everyone, so I have kept all the liquid lipsticks here in this basket, and all the lip crayons and bullet lipstick here. So that is how I have organized them, so that they become a bit easy for me to access. And here are all the lipsticks which I'm going to give away. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this small video, and let me know how you liked it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye. You guys take care.